button. Ah, it's gonna take me a while to get used to these buttons, guys. This is like crazy. It's a 17 channel. It does a lot of different things. And as you can tell, I've never played with one before. Sorry guys, trying to adjust the camera for you so you see a little better what I'm trying to do here. Ah, wrong button. We did it, guys. Got our first shovel full in. Wow, that was a process. I think I'd be fired by now. Shut that sound off, guys. You guys don't need to listen to that. Hang of this sometime. When I use it right, it works right. Building a mud pit, guys, for my crawlers right now. That's what I'm trying to do. Buttons are backwards, so from each other. That's just so confusing. If they went the same direction, I think I'd have a little easier time. No. I can't pull it over, it's too heavy. See if we got enough weight to move the truck yet. She's stuck pretty good. Oh, needs more weight. It also came with a jackhammer and a crane, guys. A grapple, I mean. And they plug right on. They're electronic, so you can use them. And the jackhammer is actually metal. So at some point, we'll put them on and try them out. Oh no, I had a good scoop there and I messed that up. It's as far in as it goes. Yeah. I had a good scoop there too. Okay guys, we're getting off keister here. Every time I get a boulder, I lose it. A boulder. Every time I get a rock, I lose it. Oh, this is a lot harder than it looks. That was embarrassing. Ah, I totally messed that one up. Oh, this is so hard. I get the hang of it sometimes. Trying to remember which buttons do what. Whoa. Trust that guy's cab.